Good morning. So, what? Oh, anyway, good morning. Today is day two. I was the first MF-er to get up this morning. 6 o'clock in the morning. I got my food bag, and as soon as I opened my tent, all right, we were right here. As soon as I opened my tent, there was a dude right here. There were two tents over there. There was a tent over there, and there was a tent over there. And then I turn around, and there's a tent in the woods. And then over there in the trail was another tent. So there were 7 tents here. 8 people stayed here, and a dog last night. And it was so cool. We met some dude. I didn't get his trail name, but he met IB Tap. So he had said he's kind of a douche, but that's kind of like why we like IB Tat, because he is, you know, it's, I don't know, he just doesn't care. Yeah, he is what he is, you know, and he doesn't care if you think he's a douche. But anyway, we stayed here, ate breakfast. Now we're the last MFers to get out of here,
because this girl takes forever to get up.
But it's okay, because guess what? We're on vacation. So it's 10 miles to Bake Oven Knob Shelter, 4 miles to go have lunch, maybe, I don't know. But we need to get water by Palmerton, so that's the plan for today.
I'm a stone's throw from the mill, and I'm a good walk to the river. When my working day is over, we'll go swim our cares away. Put your toes down in the water, and a smile across.
So, if I'm not mistaken, I could be, but I believe this is Lehigh Gap. Look how. It's just so foggy up here. It's 8:49 in the morning. So it's only like half a mile away from the trail, if that. And then the trail goes over here. There's this tower. I don't know if you guys can hear the noise coming from. That's electricity. That's a lot of electricity.
Tell me that you love me, lovely Lady May. Now I hate the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held. But darling, I could love you well till the roll is called on high. I've seen my share of trouble, I've held my weight in shame, but I'm baptized in your name, lovely Lady May. Lord, the wind can leave you shivering as it waltzes o'er the leaves. It's been rushing through my timber till your love brought on the spring. Now the mountains all are blushing and they don't know what to say, except a good long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever fell, but I'm a hickory just as well. I'm a hickory all the same. I came crashing through the forest as you cut my roots away, and I fell a good long way.
So we made it past the point where I have gone from trips previous. Like, all this, from here on out, all of this is new to both of us. And it's a good feeling. We're still trying to get off the mountain by Palmerton, but I just wanted to, say it.
Her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. Take chances and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me.
It feels like every time we go on a big trip, one of us gets hurt, and it's always our knees. In May, it was Casey. In August, it's me. September. Sorry. What? I'm talking, to the camera. So my right knee, it's not blown out, but it just hurts when I'm going down mountains. Last night, it hurt to even move it, but I woke up this morning and it was fine. And that's how Casey was. So we're not trying to do too many miles, obviously, but it just sucked. So, we are, that's the Lehigh River. That's the road leading into Palmerton. Weisport's over there. So Palmerton's over here. But I don't know if you can see it. It's pretty foggy, but it looks nice from up here.
Bills that you can pay. If you need cash like yesterday. If you got junk just laying around, no credit check, just bring it on down at the pawn shop. Put your guns and guitars and won't stop. Whatever it is, it won't cost a lot. Living on the cheap. Get your...
Hey, what does that rock look like?
Mamma mia, la la.
So we got to the top, and I don't know what town that is over there, but I believe we crossed this bridge, and then the AT goes up on that mountain. But look at that, man. Just see the way the fog just rolls right off the mountains. It's beautiful. Now we come up to my favorite part of any section in the Appalachian Trail. We gotta cross the bridge and also have to cross this damn road. So that's gonna suck, but I love crossing bridges. So we're crossing the Lehigh River. Right now, I feel like I'm on display with all these cars. Dudes are like fishing straight up in the middle of the river. It's pretty cool. And then we have to cross and go up there, unfortunately, to get to the Outer Bridge shelter. We made it to the George Outer Bridge shelter. My knee hurts. I'm hungry. She's hungry. Kind of scaring me just staring off in the distance.
No, it says the actual place on here. I'm reading it.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to figure out what it said.
And this is the shelter. Not sure if you guys can see inside. It's quite a bit of room in here. It's feet. It
fits six, but I mean, when the goings are rough, it'll probably fit like 10. Those are bleach tablets.
Yeah.
So we're back on trail. Just got out of that shelter. That smelled like pee-pee. There is a north scenic route, but it looks like it goes up and my knee is killing me. So 6.8 miles to Bake Oven Knob Shelter. It's 1:30 in the afternoon, and it all depends on my knee. The terrain doesn't look that bad, but that's also just on a map, so you don't really know till you get there. We'll see. We made it. I believe I said we might not be able to, but we made it. My knee hurts, and we made it. It's a small shelter, but, I mean, it does the job, you know? Might stay in... Oh, ooh, I don't like that at all. It's a slope. Look how sloped that is. We might stay in here. I don't know. There are tenting sites up a little bit. It says there's a stream somewhere. I gotta look at the book, but we made it.